Welcome to the 2023 staging of St. Jagai School Sports Day. Before Sports Day, we engage in several pre-Sports Day activities. That being the 5,000 meters for boys, the 3,000 meters for girls, along with the mile run, tug of war, and the various throwing activities.
Hi, my name is Ashley Smith, and I'm in 6A3, and I'm in Nutall.
Is this your first time experiencing a St. Jago Sports Day? Although it's not, what are you most looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to seeing the cheerleading because that's my favorite part.
And if you could say anything to any of the other house members that are watching this video, what would you say?
Go Nutall. Woo! One house and another. Hi, I'm Miss Denise. Denise, teacher here at St. Jago in the department, all for social sciences.
What house are you in, Miss Dennis?
So I'm in the great Nutall house.
Is this your first time experiencing a St. Jagai School Sports
Absolutely.
Day?
Absolutely. It will be my first time experiencing a St. Jago High Sports Day. And I'm super excited.
What are you looking forward to most in this year's staging?
I'm looking forward to the field event. I'm looking forward to the performance, to the competition. I know it's going to be high level. I know it's going to be excited and exhilarating.
And if you could say anything to the other members of the houses, what would you say?
I would say, let us compete in good spirit, but just know that Nutall will come out on top.
Thank you, Miss Denny.
Ready for the show, they're on. Let's go, we're gonna be number one. They're getting big, man. Thank you. I'm It is now time for the defending champions, Colorado, Victor House. The crowd is Victor.
Thank you.
It's a DJ, you know what I mean? All of us.
Thank you. Are we still having?